Hello everyone, just so you know, it's like 5:30 in the morning for me, so expect my voice to be a little low, and anyways, let's get straight into the video. Hello everybody, newlife_gaming198 here. Today we are going to review the new Wisconsin State Patrol Station. Now, I haven't uploaded in 2 days, so I'm going to be double uploading today. So, expect another upload later today, after this video goes up. But anyways, let's dive right into this. So, a new feature is, if you're on State Patrol team, if you're on this team, and State Patrol costs, I think, Okay, so it costs 75 Robux to get access to this pass. So anyways, cool feature. If you reset while you're State Patrol, you get teleported right to the station. Which I think is a very cool. If any of you played Greenville and you were a cop, or you're a civilian and you came into the police station lobby, it would be so much brighter, wouldn't it? And these doors would have windows. But now, I'm a cop, only cops can be allowed in here. What's this? Not accessible. It's this room. Okay. Same goes for the rest of the doors. You can't access them unless the cops let you in. And they always like beep like that. So we're in the courtroom, I think. Hang on, let's go see what it says. We're in the briefing room. Okay. So the briefing room had chairs that stretched like all the way back here, but now it doesn't. So I think that's a very, very cool thing to do, creator of Greenville. I think it's like the best thing you could have done so far. Like to the station. It's so annoying to get past these. Anyways, on to the next room. Wait, can I not? Okay, that was too far to open it. So, it says the storage room still exists. No, it doesn't. Not anymore. Which is sad. Because they had my favorite uniform in there. Here's the interrogation room. Nothing really changed. One side mirror to watch people do their interrogations. Criminal drop-off bay is still the same. This is the jail cells that you can access on this side. If I can even get in. Okay, I can't get into there. So we're gonna have to go through down here. Okay, so the jail cells, they used to have bars that would go through the interior, but now they only have doors, and the interior now has nothing. But if you get in here, you'd be trapped in there forever unless you leave and rejoin the game. So, yeah, I hope that's fixed in the near future. But, I mean, I get the point. Like, I mean, I suggest there's, like, a cell timer. Like, I would say at least 100 seconds. Oh, no, let's see. Yeah, I'd say 100 seconds for each criminal that's put in there. And if they get in there like 4 times, there is no timer. They just get trapped in there forever. Here's the new base. Sorry for my sister in the background. I hope that YouTube doesn't copyright me. So this is Captain's office. They used to call it the superintendent room. Remember how there's a huge rug over here? Now it's in the corner, but much smaller. What the heck even is this? Union Pacific logo in the middle. Nice. There used to be trooper hat on the, up there, but now it's right here. File cabinet still over there. But now we have 3 chairs. I don't know if there's always 2. Oh, and there's picture frame of somebody over there. I don't know who the heck that is. So now we're going into the supervisor offices. This used to be the dispatch office. But now they have rooms. I think this is a sergeant room. Or a captain's room. I don't know. Yeah, this is sergeant. This is the lieutenant. I don't know my spelling, guys. I don't know my cop spelling. Oh, I know, sergeant, and all that fun stuff. And another sergeant office with a room with 2 chairs. The only room with 3 chairs is this office. So there's 2 sergeant offices and 1 lieutenant office. So, on to the next features. Oh, and they no longer have, oh, you still can't access these, but they used to be signs here, but now they have white text on the doors. Dressing room, still the same, except I don't think, wait, I think they had motorcycle and dispatch. I don't think they have those anymore. That's weird. Oh, we got our tools here. Oh, and civilians can't pick these up anymore. Unless you become a state patrol and then you become a civilian again. So, anyways, I think that's it. Besides, yeah, that's it. So, I think. If there's something I missed, comment below. And there was no changes to cop cars, I think. But I'll test it. So, hang on. Oh, and there's also a tower thing over here. By the fire department. So if you die as state patrol, you respawn at, wait, what? Hang on. So I did unemployed real quick, see if that would work in any. Okay, so if you die once, you officially die and you can't respawn at the state patrol office. Sad. Okay, so the siren and stuff, right? Sorry. Still the same. So, yeah. That's basically gonna wrap it up for this video. If you did enjoy it, leave a like, comment, and subscribe for future episodes. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. and important announcement in the video after my double upload today. They will now have intros from clips from my videos. So, yeah, thank me for that. Anyways, I'll see you all on the next video. Goodbye, guys.